Yeah, I got like 3 or 4 chicken parms here.
Dave Grohl! What?
Yeah, I get that all the time.
Right, yeah. I heard about this. You're like incognito, right?
No, see, I'm not Dave Grohl. Dave Grohl can actually write music.
I'm seriously a huge fan. You're like my second favorite band after Coldplay.
You know, I asked for extra ranch.
Oh, yeah, and I'll go run back, get some for you. Yeah, because it'll only take a few minutes. You know, I'm in a band, yeah. But yeah, I'll run back and get some ranch and drop it off with my demo, if that's cool.
I'll just use the marinara.
Hey, what's up? This is Bob from PlayThisRiff.com, and you've come here today because you have songwriting constipation. So when I have songwriting constipation and I want a violent, greasy dose of the hits, I turn to classic riff structure like this. Check it out. Part A. Part B. Part A again. Part C.